Hey, my name's Javon. I was born in Florence, South Carolina, raised in Johnsonville. I am currently a junior in the Media Arts program here at Columbia International University. Growing up, I was always interested in media, especially video games and anime. However, as time went on, I realized that I love making short films. I mean, who doesn't like making movies? The CIU Media Arts program was the right choice for me because the possibilities are endless. I am being trained for film, television, photography, and graphic design. This coming year, I'll get the opportunity to choose an internship related to my major. Some of my choices involve working in the media departments of local churches and international ministries. In all the comm programs, the classroom experience is different than traditional academics. I love the chillax and laid-back teaching method of professors. One of my favorite classes has been script writing taught by Dr. Rife. I always have so many ideas and concepts floating around my head, but I never get the chance to put them down on paper. This course gave me the opportunity to bring my ideas to life and help me grow creatively. Digital photography class was another favorite of mine. My professor, Dr. Dan, picked several photos from his students to hang on the wall at the end of the year. The assignments I'm given usually involve a lot of teamwork. Through these projects, I've interacted with other students on campus. We've worked together to accomplish a goal and built relationships at the same time. Even though I love hanging out with people, I also enjoy taking some time on my own by walking the trails on campus. I do this when I want to mentally or emotionally process, or if I just need some space to take my mind off things. When I'm feeling social, I enjoy getting involved in student clubs on campus. My favorite has been Level 99, our gaming club. We have competitive tournaments and build community through Smash Brothers and 2K and now Mario Kart. It's been amazing to see the impact of Level 99 on the gaming community. This fall, CIU is even launching an esports team. I'm grateful for the flexibility of the Media Arts program. By the time I graduate, I'll have the skills necessary to accomplish my goal, which is create media in Japan.